What's going on, Shady people? ShadyPenguinn here. Welcome back to the next episode of our Breath of the Wild playthrough. Let's grab this heart container that we earned after defeating Water Blight Ganon and see what Zelda's got to start talking to us soon. We're about to have a cutscene of some sorts, I'm assuming. Once you activate the main control unit, you will not be able to re-enter the interior of this divine beast. Do you still wish to activate it? I don't think I missed anything, so I'm going to click yes. And realistically, if I did, I'll just have to play through the whole game again. Which I don't mind. I see myself doing it on my own time anyway. Woo! This looks clean right now.
Because of your courage, my spirit is now free.
Oh, this isn't Zelda speaking. Oh, no, it is.
Thank you.
No, it's not!
For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
I should have known.
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to...
I have so many chills.
Please accept Mipha's grace.
Man. She actually is dead? Come on, man.
Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda.
I'm all caught up in my feels now. Come on, man. I don't really have any words. I'm not going to try to pretend like I do. Man. I wish I would have done that at the end of the last episode so I could have been out of my feels. Come on, Ruto. Alright, so that's one divine beast down to help us. It's down to climb. Yo, I really hope they re-release every Zelda game ever made on the Switch. I just love holding it in my hand. Ooh, look, a shrine. Hey. Yo, my controller is a buzz right now. It is a buzz.
This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule, both your duty and mine will be fulfilled.
That's awesome.
Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
Is there any way to make that happen? Like, if we were just able to see her as Link, why can't we bring her dad to come see her? Oh, it made me so sad. Oh, I'm getting too old for this. Oh my gosh. All right, we have Mipha's Grace, a restorative power born from the spirit of the champion Mipha. When your hearts run out, you'll automatically be resurrected with full health plus temporary bonus hearts. What? That's crazy. How often do I get to use that? All the time? Forever? That's crazy. Okay, I think we should probably, well, this guy has something to say. Oh, Hylian, you listened to what King Dorfin had to say. Yes, so that is the cause of our suffering in Zora's domain. It is all because of that beast Ruta. That's why my senior apprentice, Frunk, and I are repairing the domain. However, our materials are a bit depleted. Yes, repairs require a large number of luminous stones. You could find plenty of them upland Zorana. Have you, by any chance, already stumbled across some luminous stones during your travels? For instance, if you have 10 of them, I know it would be a big help. Do I have 10 luminous stones by now? Look at this, Mipha's Grace right there. Is it just once? Do we only get to, is it, no, it's a key item, so it's gonna happen all the time? Maybe it has a cooldown. Where's our luminous stones? That's flint. Okay, hold on. Because I just gargled my controls. Let's see, luminous stones. Luminous stone, I do have 10 of them. Here are the stones. Thank you. You're really giving me 10 luminous stones. In that case, please excuse me while I count them. And there we go. Oh my, you really brought all 10. Thank you. Yes, I will happily take those luminous stones from you. Oh, that's right. I must reward you. We got diamond. Ooh, I guess we just sell that. 2 diamonds? I wonder how much I want to. I need to find another luminous stones. So luminous stones just automatically basically convert into diamonds. Only 1 diamond for them. Okay. So that's infinite diamonds, basically. Infinite diamonds for us. I'm going to talk to the king really quick because I want to see if he says anything, if we talk about his daughter at all. What goes down? I want to know what goes down on that side of town, you know? Can we swim up this waterfall? Let's see. I'm just curious. We can't. Okay. Well, I was hoping we could. Why are you sighing, man? You don't have an exclamation point above your head, so I ain't talking to you. Oh, look, we have a little divine beast symbol in the top left. That's cool. That's dope. All right, let's see. We are supposed to report to them. All right, great. Can we get some voice acting, though? Or not?
Link, you did well to survive your trial. I have been awaiting your return. The violent downpour has disappeared. As has the threat to Zora's domain. It is a little more than a bad dream now. Thanks to your efforts, there is no longer any danger of a great flood laying waste to Hyrule.
Ironic, because that's already happened.
You appeased the divine beast, Varuta, and thusly saved Zora's domain. We are all truly grateful. What you did for us is more than we could have ever expected of you.
Link, I must sincerely apologize for my harsh treatment of you. That whole time, you were thinking of Hyrule's and Lady Mipha's well-being, just like the rest of us. And all of the members of our council humbly fold our fins back in gratitude, along with the rest of our people. Perhaps the older generation of Zora, myself included, misunderstood Hylian after all. It would seem so. That said, I would be overjoyed if you could find it in your heart to forgive me. If not now, then perhaps one day.
Link, I must reward your efforts. Now then, I implore you to collect the treasure inside that chest over there. It was treasured by Mipha, a memento of sorts. I would like you to have it as a token of our friendship. Please take good care of it. By the way, Link, I see you are without your trusty blade. The sword that seals the darkness. Did you perhaps lose it when you lost your memory? So you have forgotten that as well. That is a legendary blade that only you, the Hylian champion, can wield. It is no doubt resting somewhere in Hyrule even now, waiting for its master to return. Link, all of Azora thank you from the depths of our hearts for your heroic and selfless work. And you too, Sidon. Oh. As your father, I am proud of you for fighting the divine beast alongside of Link. You have grown much recently. I know you will be a worthy heir when your time comes. Father, thank you. The heavy rains have stopped and the divine beast is our ally once again. How glorious, truly splendid. Link, this is wonderful.
He's more proper than I gave him a voice for.
Link, thank you so much. Truly, I could never thank you enough. You helped save our home from vanishing away. This calls for a top-tier expression of gratitude. Zozo, rah, 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 with all my heart. Thank you.
Yay! Woo! I like the Zora babies. They're really cute. They're pretty freaking adorable. They are pretty freaking adorable. Let's see. Divine Beast Varuta. Let's collect this chest. What's in here? What is it? It is a light scale trident. A spear of peerless grace cherished by the Zora champion Mipha. Although we heard this before, have we not? We've definitely heard that before. It's an actual weapon we can use. Wow. Okay, I think we've heard light scale trident here in Zora's domain. Maybe they can make it unbreakable? And that's why we heard that. I know we spoke to someone. Let me speak to Sidon one more time, just in case.
Link, I must say, thank you. You somehow overcame the objections of the old geezers on our council, all to help save our home. Yes, you are a treasure of a Hylian, taking time out of your journey to come to our rain and monster-ridden home. And here you activated those orbs with shock arrows, freed Ruta, and released my sister from her lingering regret. Link, I simply can't thank you enough, especially for following me to the end, pushy and unreasonable as I am. Zora's domain would still be in peril if not for you. You are welcome anytime, and we are ever at your service. Have I mentioned how incredible you are and how thankful I am? Because you are, and I am. Yes, you are the greatest of Hylians and my most treasured friend of all time. Aw. Why is everything hitting me in the chest today? I don't like it. Stop hitting me in the chest.
All right, can we collect these things? What are these? We got a sneaky river snail. So sneaky.
It's so sneaky. It's the most sneaky snail of all time.
Okay, what I need to find is... What I really need to find is the Master Sword. Shoutouts to the Master Sword wherever you're lying. For real, I wish you were by my side. Let's see.
Oh, you! Hi! It's me. I'm the one Prince Sidon left at the top of the tower. The name's Groove. In the end, I wasn't able to join up with Prince Sidon. Instead, I worked up some fighting spirit and jumped into the Zora River from the top of the tower. Then I came back here. I was deeply moved, seeing my reflection on the water's surface as I dove in. Yes, deeply moved. It is my observation that a person's true colors shine the brightest when they dive freely into the waves. Congratulations on the new Zora armor. It is most impressive indeed. Wearing the Zora armor, even a Hylian like you can climb a waterfall and get back up here in no time at all. That said, if you don't mind me asking, would you please show me your true colors as you dive into the water? You can dive headfirst from here into the water below. It would be true beauty made flesh. Please consider.
We did it for you, man.
Blinding brightness, the radiant beauty. Okay, now climb the waterfall and then meet me back up here.
All right, I'm gonna do it. This is a nice little side quest. Little basically pointless side quest. But I have a body of a fan. They call me the Hylian Zora.
Oh, fantastic. Can you feel that? My soul is on fire. It's pulsating with beauty. You showed me something truly special. Thank you.
Now then, come over here real quick so I can give you money.
That was amazing. I saw your dive and waterfall climb with my own lucky eyes, and now those very eyes are flooded with tears of joy. Yes, I must thank you somehow. The Fleet Lotus Seeds. The plant that bears these seeds grows near deep water. The roots draw nutrients from the water, which boosts your movement speed when the seeds are cooked into a dish. Oh, I feel emotionally ravaged after that. It's not every day I get to see a diving form as beautiful as yours, you know. I'll be looking forward to your next dive. I really will.
All right, here we go. Here we go. My knight's halberd is badly damaged. Well then, let's just be rid of it. Thank you, let's get rid of that. I don't want these weapons anyway, man. All right, we got some apples over here. Now, what am I really looking for? I'm looking for where the heck that weapons shop was. I do not know. There's another sneaky snail though. Let's sneak up on it. Okay. Okay. Let's find it. It's probably somewhere down. It's probably on a lower level. No, no, no. You're not diving right now, Link. Calm down. You're going head first a little bit too often. Ooh, there's a human here. Or a Hylian. Where is it? Is it over here? Was it over here? I think it was over here. Yes, it was over here. Okay. Let's equip it just in case it's what we need to do.
So I have heard, Hylian Champion Link. Now Lady Mipha's spirit can finally rest in peace. As the champion, you should be able to use both the Lightscale Trident and the Ceremonial Trident. If you break either one, please let me know so I can remake it for you.
Wait, where's the Ceremonial Trident? How do I get the Ceremonial Trident? So we basically have an unlimited amount of Lightscale Trident, if we break it. So we can use it pretty freely. We'll just have to come back here. But I would really like the Ceremonial Trident. No idea how to get it. Somewhere in here, I'm sure. I have no idea, though. Oh, is this the evil lady? Good evening. It's rare to see a Hylian here. I'm a traveling merchant. I'm everywhere. Oh, I should introduce myself. I'm Dorma. Nice to meet you. You know, it used to rain all the time around here. The rain stopped. That's why I was finally able to reach Zora's domain. Now I'm going to stock up on rare goods at the general store here. Don't get in my way, understand? Okay, so she's not evil. I thought she was going to be the evil girl again. How can I get the Ceremonial Trident? I really want it. The collector in me is screaming right now. But let's not spend the whole day trying to do that. Maybe that's something I'll look up on my own time after I beat the game and go for like a 100% run on my own. Because that's just not feasible for YouTube. Instead, let's see where we have some spots. Okay, opponent's all the way over here. We are right here. We died right there. Okay. We didn't discover any shrines over here. That's pretty hard to believe. I think we're going to have to head this way and kind of just explore the lagoon. I don't even know if we've ever been. We might have never been over there. Yeah, let's do that. Which would mean let's just drop a pin over there. I could come back here and grab my horse and then run all the way through, but it seems like such a hassle. I'd actually rather just explore. So let's set a pin right here. Let's set the greenies, and let's head for greenies. Is there a waterfall for me to climb over there, or am I pretty much up a creek? I think I'm pretty much up a creek. All right. Let's go out this way. Because I really do need to find some more shrines. I'm slack-a-lacking in that department. So, let's do it to it. Our shrine locator is on. And that's going to be our biggest goal today, is to find and conquer some shrines. I'm gonna aim for three. I'm going to aim for three today. That would be great. I see something sparkling over here. Oh, it's a woodcutter's axe. You know what? I'm not mad. You never know when you'll need wood. You never know. You just don't. It's so quiet. I thought I heard a doggo. Epona, magically appear to my side, please. No? Okay, I guess not. That's fine. That's fine. Maybe this wall will give me a hint as to where the Master Sword is. That would be great. That'd be fan-freaking-tastic. A haughty truffle. What do you have to say for yourself, wall? History of the Zora, Part 7. The hero who defeated the King Dauphin. There was a time when the people of the land were threatened by the dreaded beast, Lali, who lived on Pluma Mountain. But only one Hylian drove the beast back and reordered peace to the domain. The Zora Helm won in this fight in now north of Blank in the near lake. Time has taken its toll on this. Well, I did something back in the day. I used to be a champion. That's all I really gathered from that. Is this a Zora or is this a giant? It's a giant. No, it's not a giant. It's something. I'm gonna kill him with this spear. I'm gonna murk him. You can't hear me. I'm a sneaky little guy. That was my sneak strike? Are you kidding me? It was supposed to be my sneak strike. I don't want that. It was crap. Unfortunately, I missed my... I misjudged the length of this spear. I'll tell you what. Oh, there's the I almost stabbed you, dear. You're lucky. You'll live another day, my friend. You will live another day. let's follow this path. Maybe we'll find some more luminous stone for us to trade for diamonds. Considering diamonds are probably going to be worth a hefty chunk of cash. I'm not sneaking anymore. Forget it. You can hear me running.
Oh no, I'm so scared.
You're too weak for my Zora spear. I wonder what the strength of the Master Sword is. I'm so... Oh, I could probably get it right now. I feel like you can. I feel like if there are speedrunners already beating Ganon and like beating the game in under an hour, then like, I feel like once you do all four dungeons and you get the Master Sword, Ganon's gonna be a cakewalk. I'll definitely have to try beating him bare bones on my own. Cause that would be no fun for me to do like right away. Is that one of my pins? Or is that a tower? What is that? What is that? I guess let's drop the blue pin there, because that's... I have no idea what that is. All right, hold on. I want to go this way anyway. And there's a shrine right there. So, you know what? Woo! Let's do it. I kind of want to go over there, though. Instead of dropping down right away. Is the wind blowing against me right now? Are you kidding me? The wind is actually blowing against me. So I'm not gonna make it. Awesome. All right, well, I guess I'm going for the shrine. We'll have to climb that mountain if I really want to. What? Oh, those are spikes. That looks like a great shield. Ooh, reinforced Lysel shield. I can't carry anymore. Come on, man. What crap shields do I have? I can only hold four right now? Well, this is gonna break anyway, so we might as well take this. All right. What are all these spikes? Why are there so many spikes? I don't like it. Don't like all these spikes. We did find our first shrine pretty fast, though. That's great. This little maze. That's what it looks like to me. I think I found the way. I found the way. I'm not afraid. All right, here we go. What shrine is this? The Ruko Mag Shrine. If you check your map and there's a large area where you don't have any shrines, you're best off checking there. Your best bet is to check there without a care. I don't care. I have hair. Let's drop down. I should have booty bumped skipped that little thing, but... Oh, look, the elephant's on the top right now. That's pretty cute. I like that. 10 out of 10, would rent again. I would rent this game again. Okay. Let's see what we got. What kind of trial is this? This is the five flames. Ooh, five flames. Okay. This looks interesting. This looks very interesting. Let's explore first. Okay, we got running water. We got anti-running water. We have, okay. All right, I think this should be pretty simple. You guys ready? So stasis doesn't work. Magnet doesn't work. Will this work on that water? It won't. It'll work on this water though. Let's see what happens when we hit this. Okay, so things turn. Do we have to put the flames out? That's not what I wanted. All right, let's switch our weapons right now while we do this. Okay, that's not gonna work. That's great. That's awesome. I just want to hit you. Do I have like a boomerang? I used to have a boomerang. I guess I don't anymore. Well, I guess I'll use that spear since it's crap anyway. Okay, I think we just put that flame out. Oh, no, we didn't. Are you going to share your fire? Yes, share your fire. Okay, that's what I want. Okay,
So now I think if we turn you around again. I hate that they're up there, man. Okay, now you're on fire. Is the point to get all of this stuff on fire? Oh, my spear. Okay, the water's over there. We have two on fire. Oh, no. We only have one on fire. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. There's two treasure chests up there. So we have one. And two. So now what happens if we rotate you upwards? No, that's over. That's going to put the fire out. No! Okay, so that's no good. Wait, I wanted to flip you. Why can't I flip you? Okay, that flips you. That's what I needed. So it's one, two, three, four. We only need one more. If we just rotate it one more time to the right, that should be good. There we go. That should do the trick. That should be the five flames. One, two, three, four, five. Boom! All right. Now, as much as I enjoy doing that, there are two treasure chests up there that I need to figure out how to get. And the only thing I can think is if we can jump on this and then maybe... No. Oh, man. What could it be? What could you do? Okay, so I'm telling you that when I put this flame out, it's going to force me out of here. Because what part of me wants... Like, I think it's going to close the door. What part of me wants to do is to push the water the other way and then see if I could do, like, a pillar over there. Man, I have no idea how I would get those. Can I climb? Wait a minute. Am I overthinking? Hey, I was overthinking. I can't climb this? Really? It looks so climbable, though. What? Hold on. Can I burn that and then it burns the wood and the treasure chest drops? Is that what you would do? Let's see if a bomb will just do the trick. Okay, a bomb just got rid of all the leaves on there, which is probably bad for us. Because I think we were supposed to burn it all. And we could have tried so right here. Okay. Do I have non-frost arrows? Do I have, like... I actually have fire arrows, so I could just do that. There we go. Oh, I'm such a genius. Luckily, I didn't get rid of all of them. Okay, so I should probably just be able to actually just use my fire arrow and burn that whole thing. There we go. Look at us. We're getting smarter as this LP goes on. We have Opal. Opal. Oh, freaking pal. We got a silver bow, which is great, because our current silver bow is pretty much going to break soon. So I always appreciate backup weapons. I really do. Now we got the two chests that are in here. Let's go ahead and talk to old man Zenyatta and see what we can do. Is there a chest behind you? Hold on. Hold on, sleeping Zen. Tranquility is one with you. No chest. Okay. All they have to do is put a chest behind one of them, and I will always check. I will always check. They haven't done that yet, but I'm just saying, if they ever did...
Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
Oh, let's skip the scene. So we gotta... I mean, it kind of stinks. We got to get a bunch of spirit orbs if we want to get any more heart pieces. But I kind of like that this is the way that they did it in this game, as opposed to finding random heart pieces around the land. This makes so much more sense. It really does. And I would be less like, if I didn't also have to use it to get stamina. But I like that as well. Like, I like both those things. I have no idea how many shrines are in this game. Not a clue. But I'm guessing it's a lot. I think we'll just keep exploring this area. This guy thinks he's cute. Well, now he's on fire. So you can be as cute as you want. Can I climb this thing? Yes, I can. Awesome. I did not want to have to... Did he just spit at me? This guy's pretty strong. How strong is your spear? Enhanced. It's only 12, though. I'm using my Moblin spear right now. That's why. I was like, why is my light scale trident doing diddly bupkis? Like, actual bupkis. Let's kill all these guys. I'm in the mood. Oh, don't blow us up. Do not blow us up right now. We got a Lysolfos. I cannot English. Well, that's not even English. That's just Zelda language. I can't even do that. Ah, sugar. You're not swinging that giant blade at me. This guy looks tough. We're just gonna keep stabbing him, though. I didn't mean to do that. I know everyone hates jump attacks. Whoo, give me that blade. This is an 8-fold long blade with 32 attack. You can come touch my chin. All right, let's drop this because this unfortunately is breaking. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Is there any potential Koroks over here? Or Corkery, rather. I need to find a lot more of those. I definitely need to find a lot more of those. But they're so random. Apparently there's like 900 of them, which is maddening to me. Because I would love to have that many inventory slots. But the fact that they appear by like lifting rocks and doing who knows what. Like for example, look at this. If I burn this stuff, I can't burn it. I have no more fire arrows. Shoot. If I could burn it, would that do the trick? Let me see something. Let me blow it up. Let me blow it up. Well, that's not what I wanted. Well, I did blow it up. What if I lift this rock? There we go! Crazy. Crazy that that's how they're hidden. I have three now, so I dropped the rock on his head. Okay, let's see. Where else can we go? Well, I think we had to set the green marker, did we not? This is where we wanted to head because we have not really checked anything over there. Okay, let's remove that marker and let's put it over here. Okay, so it's still pretty much heading that way, but we had a little mountain to climb. It looks like the topography of this land is crazy, man. It's actually crazy. So they're hiding under rocks, which just really grinds my gears. Oh, we have some prime potential meat right here. That didn't finish you off? What? Are you kidding me? All right, I'm running up to him. Sorry, man. You need to drop. I shot you right in the head and I get one prime meat. That's it. Give me more. I need that arrow, that's for sure. I'm always the worst when it comes to arrows. I'm always the worst. I'm always the worst. Ooh, got a fox. Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill you. Just kidding, I am! I lied to him! Okay. It's fun lying to living creatures and then murdering them. Laugh! Okay, what do we have? Do we have anything down here? What do we have up there? That looks like a nice little skull. Fox. Well, that did nothing. Well, I got to land safely, I guess. I'm gonna miss this shield when it breaks, honestly. Ready as you run past. Now! Okay. That doesn't really get old for me. I don't know why. I really do miss music. I definitely wish. I hope that, like, because they're doing. So, that's right. They're doing DLC for this game. Oh my gosh. When is that happening? They said they're doing a hard mode. Like, I need that. Like, I need a hard mode. Oh, gosh. Yeah, villains. Oh, no, he's gonna blow his horn. Shut up. Shut up! That went right through you, actually. Oh, we're screwed. Oh, they have lightning arrows as well? Nope. Oh, and then I was just restored. What? There we go. There we go. You're done. Give me all of it. I don't care. Oh, this sword is so slow that missing something is the worst. I'm trying to lock into the person behind me. Thank you. Ouch! Okay, so when is this gonna happen again? Activating it in 23 minutes. Okay. That's good to know how it works. Actually, we should have just eaten this one. I'm gonna eat it anyway. I have to make sure I pick up my sword. No, I want this. Thank you. Oh, there's my light scale trident. Oh, drop this crap. This guy's shooting me from all the way over there. He's hitting the tree a lot, which is great, because we can hopefully pick up those arrows. Let me just kill this guy. Hopefully there's a treasure chest over here or something. Ooh, the strengthened Lysel bow. We have garbage bows right now. They're all breaking. Sorry, Traveler's Bow, but you are severely outclassed right now. You are severely outclassed. I kind of wish they would have just made the spear unbreakable, considering that it's like special and they want us to have it kind of forever anyway. Oh gosh! Oh, where's the treasure chest? I hear the music. Give me the chest. Where is that? In the skull? I guess it's in the skull. All right, well, we found one shrine today. That's nice. That's almost three. Maybe we can find one more before we wrap it up. Maybe we can find at least one more before we wrap it up. The silver rupee. 100 rupees. Well, ain't that just swell? Okay, which point did we drop? Oh, we already made it to where we dropped it. Oh, boy. Okay, let's head this way then. Let's keep heading towards the green. The green is for mean. I like how we use that shock resistance food and it didn't even matter. Oh, we can see the orb charging in the top left. That's what the elephant means. Okay. Okay, I guess we can head that way. I don't see any shrines, like, remotely close to here. I do see shrooms. Oh, I wonder if, like, those sun shrooms ever grew back. I doubt it. It just makes sense that they won't. Ah, what's over here? What is that? Music! It's a bard! What are you doing, man? Oh, it's a freaking... It's Kaz! Oh, it was sure that I would be alone in a remote place like this. It's Falco! Pardon me for not greeting you sooner.
Oh.
Oh, it's you, although I guess I shouldn't be surprised to see you here. I know a song about this place. Would you like to hear the ancient verse passed down in this region?
Oh.
Give it to me. Excellent, without further ado. He breaks the rocks that serve to bind above the Tempest Bay. On wings of cloth and wood entwined, he lands on the altar to open the way. I understand. The tempestuous bay from the song could be this very bay, but what of wings are made of cloth and wood? It's a juicy riddle, but one I may never puzzle out. Take care, and may the light illuminate your path. Ah, so the bard is useful. It's a shrine quest. Ah. Okay, so we have to land. Just walking on this isn't going to work. We have to land on this. But am I supposed to break those rocks first? Or when I land on this, it'll break? Okay. So we have to climb something. What's the closest thing to climb? I guess over here. What is that? It was doing something for me. I'm not sure. I mean, it said it's a shrine quest, and we want shrines, so you know what? This is a win-win. Oh, I really can't climb on this? Thank you so much, Link. I was gonna foam. Yes! What do we have? What do we got here, boys? Amber. I'll take some good old amber. Rock salt and rupee! We got some rubies up in here, boys. This is Pokemon now. This is Pokemon meets Smash Brothers meets bruh. Smash Brothers because the Falco guys, come on. Is that more mining? I love mining. Ugh! When they introduced mining into MapleStory, it made my life. That was like one of the happiest days of my life. My friend Rolex will tell you, I was literally on the market all the time, desperate to find golden pickaxes. And then golden screwdrivers? Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's get up here. Let's get as high as we can. We don't know how much we're gonna need. Oh no. Okay. So we may need to do some regular climbing because jumping uses too much. Are you kidding me, Link? Link, what is going on with you today? You're all over the place, man. Well, get a hold of yourself. There we go. Okay. So let's do this. Let's save. Just in case this doesn't work and doesn't reveal the shrine. And I do have to blow that up first. Let's see. Because we might have to go all the way over there. But I think this will work. I think we just need gravity to force me to push this switch down. Did that do anything? No, I'm just getting shot now. I'm literally just getting shot. This is a good way to practice perfect guards. Oh, it's gonna wear down my shield. It's gonna wear down my shield. All right, let's load this. Let's load that real quick because gosh darn it, I am not ready. I am not ready. Oh! Oh! We'll try going from the other side. I guess, maybe that's what we have to do. I don't know. I thought that was going to be a trick. Maybe we have to get all the way up there. That would suck. Because this is definitely a higher point than over there. Maybe we do have to get all the way up there. Shoot, this sucks. Where is it? Where is the shrines? Shrine quest. He breaks the rocks that serve to bind above the Tempest Bay. On wings of cloth and wood entwined, he lands on the altar to open the way. Okay, so I think I do have to break the rocks first. I should have realized that. That's pretty obvious, guys. It's pretty obvious. So I'm going to have to... Let's see if we can break... If we break these rocks, then I will end the episode there, and then we'll pick it up next time. The airflow. Second... Oh, that's just steam. That's hot water. Oh, look. There's definitely going to be a cork over there. Wait, can this push me up again? I was hoping it would. Yes, it will. Haha. Okay. So I have to break these rocks. Let's try these bombs. Ouch. That didn't break the rocks. Just broke my spirit. Mostly. What is that thing? Oh, it's just an evil baby. Shoot, this is not working. Oh boy, yup. Maybe that's the rock that blocks the way. Oh, there's the rock that blocks the way. It's literally the cracked rock. Here we go. Then let's... Is there any more cracked rocks? I don't think so. I think we just hang out now. Oh no. Oh no. Well, I definitely broke the rocks that the songs wanted me to. Maybe there's more rocks to break. Let's check over there real quick. Looks like there's more rocks to break, guys. It's not as simple as we thought. Wait. Ooh. Okay. Okay. We're getting somewhere, boys. Let's ride this wind. Let's ride this wind. I also really want to... Oh, there's so much fish over here. And stone. Flint. Yes, I need flint. That's what I wanted to do. Thank you so much. More luminous stone. We got an iron shell crab. That's really good for us. And we got a razor claw crab to increase our attack power. Ooh, give me these crabs. Hey, I'm sorry. I need to cook you eventually. Let me cook you. Thank you. Okay, I need to find... Oh, give me this fish. Come on. We got a mighty porgy. More power increasing. Awesome. Just don't drown. Grab him and don't drown. Oh, boy. I think I'm going to drown. Nope, we're good. We're good. Okay, let's throw something. Let's throw a bomb in there.
Yep.
It did nothing? I killed a fish, I think. I didn't kill a fish. Wow, that's crazy. I did kill a fish. I really thought that throwing something in there would be what I need to do. Maybe I just need to swim in there. Okay, what if I drop one in there now? That's gonna really hurt when I blow this up. All right, let's go away. Nothing. Shoot. Well, I genuinely thought that I would be able to, oh, there's more blocks to break. I genuinely thought I would be able to, get a Korok seed. All right, well, I'm gonna end it right here. We'll continue breaking these blocks and getting to the shrine in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe down below. I love you so much, but I'm gonna get the hashtag out of here. Have yourselves a good day, but above all else, keep it shady.